Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some potential fixes for the update error 0x80071160. Remember to create a system restore point before attempting any of these fixes. Let's run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Go to the search bar, type in Troubleshooter, go to Additional Troubleshooters, and then look for the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Run the troubleshooter. Once it is done, restart and try running the Windows updates again. You can also clear and reset the Windows Update cache and its components in the Software Distribution folder. To do that, open a command prompt. With admin privileges, type in net stop WUAUSERV and hit enter. Then type in net stop bits and hit enter. Once that's done, go to the file explorer. Navigate to the C drive, Windows, and you're looking for the Software Distribution folder. You can then delete every item individually or press Control A to select them all and delete the folder. Once that's deleted, go back to the command prompt and type in net start WUAUSERV, hit enter, and type in net start bits and hit enter. Then restart your computer and try the updates again. You can try and download the updates directly from the Microsoft Update Catalog. Find the name of the update that is causing all the trouble and look for it in the Microsoft Update Catalog. Download it and install the update yourself. If you need a more in-depth look at the error, we link an informative article in the description down below. For more articles aimed at helping you realize your potential with your Windows device, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.